creators. This is your girl Kenya. I'm back working on some items for a pop-up shop that I have in a couple of weeks. And this is going to be a bong tumbler. This is the image I chose. I'll be back to show you the taping and printing process, and be back in a bit. Talk to you soon. So this is my image all printed out. I'm just going to trim it down a bit so I can put it on Wonder Tumbler. Got the tumbler from a local blanks vendor here. And as I said earlier, I have a holiday pop-up shop. So I thought I would get to the bag. This is the first one for Christmas. Got a lot of ideas now that I want to come up with. Like I said, just let me come on. And record. Y'all could work with me and see what I do. Here's the tumbler. It's a bong tumbler. Here are all the pieces. And this is where you put the weave part in. But once I get it all together, I'll show you guys. I'll be back in a bit. Back now with it out of heat press, mug press that I have. Let's do the big reveal. Okay now. It's a little ghosting around the room, but that usually happens. This looks high. Woohoo. I don't like it, this. Look how it look. It's a little ghosting up here around the rim, but it gives it a little pizzazz purpose. So I'm gonna put it all together so you can see how it looks. Bottom part for the bone. This piece goes here. This is the bone part. You put your weed and stuff in. And here it goes. It's cute. This is a bone tumbler, polar blast, as some may call it. Get with your girl. And I want you to like, comment, and subscribe. And let me know how you think it turned out and how it looks. Talk to you guys soon.